Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing Marvel's Spider-Man Remastered yet again. Last time we completed the mission Reflection, which was rather short, and now we want to complete the mission Out of the Frying Pan. Let's get into it and see what is, or what was, in the frying pan to begin with.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure.
Yeah, same here.
If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Obviously.
Flying pretty close to blind. Ought to look for towers to activate.
Well, right there anyway.
All units.
Okay, is that a tower?
To a 1030 on an armored car.
God damn it.
Reported location is Kip's Bay. Over. Report of a bomb threat. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Whoa. Slammed right into a building. What the hell is going on in this rooftop tower thing? Probably a party for all I know. Is that it down there? Kind of seems like it.
The devil's breath is gone, but we've got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt.
All right, let's take out these prisoners.
I'm on it.
Oh, damn it. Does this really do that anyway? Oh, damn.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Definitely. Found a box. Rather a cone, actually. Oh, damn. Smoke grenade. I'll take that. Oh, damn. There we go!
Damn it! They got into the armory!
Is that bad? That sounds bad!
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Yeah, I see.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave! We can forget this ever happened!
Oh, damn it! Should have known Rocket Man was gonna come. Oh, goddamn. I need to dodge or learn to dodge. Ooh.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Alrighty.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Okay. 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 Whoa. Okay. Whoa, didn't see it there. But let's go. The gang groups are obviously at it again. Okay. Who else is there? Now, where's that? Where is that? Ah, yes. There we go. Is that little Rocket Man or? Yes, it is. That's what I thought it was.
Nice. I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Some crazy guy, obviously.
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
I'm gonna escort him over here. I see you coming.
Look out!
There we go. Nice and easy. I saw you coming, so I could do something about it. Easy enough. Probably makes me even more of a target now. But what am I to say? I wanted a totally clear area before we proceeded on. We have a somewhat clear area. Damn it. Now, I see you, and you're getting the full treatment. How many rocket launchers are over there? How many rocket men are over there, actually? Okay, I see he's training his attack over there. Good enough. Oh, great. I hear the sight of more criminals. How great is that?
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Let's... Alright. Trapped behind that door. Who would be trapped behind that door? I don't know. How would I even get behind that door? Would I access the HVAC? Yeah, I see. I'll take you out one by one. Okay. And next up, you will go down in a one-by-one fashion. Good. There's just one more left. Good.
They're coming!
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
Damn, they're rogue. Okay, I don't... Oh, whoa. Okay. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Oh, great.
Help the warden. I'll keep working on getting the power.
All right, let's do this yet again.
Right, I'm on it.
Can I use? Wow. Okay, I can't do that. That's not an option. Is that permanent? Oh well. I guess I can. We got through it all. Okay. Let's hop over to this wall. Literally neutralized. So whoa. So it appears as though we do have some trouble in him. So what can we use? As much as I would have liked to web him to that floor or that wall, that's just a fantasy of mine. An overt one at that. Damn it! So I can't even use. Oh, wait. I can lure him over here. Okay, let's get down. Fills up quickly too. It only gets the car, or the wall, rather. Should have lured him over here. is he? Wow.
Look out!
That would be...
Could it get worse?
It can always get worse.
That was probably the worst of it, but what do I know? Oh crap. Okay. Whoa. Alright, let's do this again. And again. And again. Yeah. Okay, convenient enough. Thought I saw a guy try to get up. But no. Let's, do this. I am feeling that. Okay. Oh, he's on the roof. No wonder. There we go. And what's he doing? Now, okay. I see that he is coming back with... You're gonna feel that too. Okay, let's get out of here quickly, of course. Now, let's bring him over here. I can see that happen on occasion, but whatever. Okay, don't... Okay. Is he going to pursue me? Seems like it.
Just a couple more.
Is it those gunmen that are on top there? train your attack where you think it is, you're gonna get nowhere, ultimately. Let me get this guy first. Oh, damn it. Okay. Okay. It was a pain in my ass. Now let's see. Is he still alive? Yeah, he is.
They're stealing a chopper. Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha! Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone,
great.
Just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
So, okay. This is the raft. Who would want to break in there? Unless it's Electro, who'd want to escape. Plus, it's the first time we see Electro anyway. So, okay. Or so you think. If I had to suspect, I would say there's probably an Electro boss fight at the end of this. But I don't know. That's not for me to say. So, are there any more? Oh, great. Not only Electro, but also Rhino. My camera's locked, too. Oops. How in the hell do I get up?
System error.
Okay. It's just a rebar. Okay. That is a good way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, this is the grandest entrance I have seen so far. Already been over here.
All personnel, this is an emergency. Report to action station and initiate protocol Delta.
Okay. But the problem is, why am I trying to... okay, I think this is a better idea, climbing the walls. But here's my problem, I can't get in there if I do that. I think... oh my god. Here's my problem. Here we go. There we go.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away in the last.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
So.
You
have not only Electro, Rhino, and Scorpion.
What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Who the hell else?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
I'll kill you!
Electro.
He pulled it back! Don't lose him!
Okay. Yeah, think twice about doing that to me. Okay. Yeah, problem averted. Not really. That...
come on, Spider-Man! I thought this was a chase!
It is a problem in and of itself. So...
you can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer.
So what the hell now?
Gotcha. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Literally?
Still with me, huh?
Vulture too?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
Oh. Okay, where the hell did my health gauge go? Okay, there it went.
Keep chasing! Party's almost over!
Oh, damn. Whoa, 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 whoa. I need to keep going. Oh, damn. On these ledges? Oh. I think I have a problem right now. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god.
Electro, stop!
He's out. Okay, on the smooth surfaces, there I go.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
There he is!
Weasel lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turned it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Alright. So we have
here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
Alright, so we have now completed the mission, and that means this video is now concluded. So, if you enjoyed, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.